Who did you think was sending the messages in the tube capsules?
I don't know. It was a mystery.
It is unwise to blindly follow mysterious messages.